Welcome back, everybody. Onyrix here with episode Starhole. Let's get started.
Setting course for the East African sector.
Setting course for the East African sector. Oh yeah. Alright. Ranger. We are gonna remove you, make armor available. Yes. And our Andres can get his armor back. Serpent suit, pretty good. What weapon upgrades do I have? I have forgotten. Advanced stock, superior repeater. Oh, superior repeater. A grenadier is gonna have that. Grenadier. Alright. What do you have? Superior stock, superior laser, and superior repeater. Oh yeah! Excellent. Alright, Grenadier. Grenadier. And our last Grenadier. No, wait. We do want to have two Rangers. I do like Rangers more. Alright. Load out. And you get your warsuit. Alright. So, advanced stock. Alright, printer. You can have advanced stock. Alright. Now, both of my printers have stock, so they deal damage even if they miss. And we have medkit here, plasma grenades, and just in case, flashbang. Alright. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Sky Ranger deployed. Squad Green deployed. Oh yeah.
Keeping an eye on an intermittent signal moving through this area, and we think it's tied to an unprotected terminal on board one of the Advent trains. We can't pass up a chance to retrieve their data on the latest alien project, so we're moving on the train. Eliminate all hostile forces with extreme prejudice. If we can seize control of that data, we might have a shot at stopping their progress.
Extreme prejudice. Alright. Let's go and be extreme then. Small town in another patrol zone. 19. Outskirts of Kano. Alright then. Hackware station. Yeah, here we go.
Menace 1-5. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area.
Just
expect
ahead.
Hostile resistance.
Alright, Ranger. You can grapple. Ooh, you can grapple everywhere. Alright, let's go there. Yeah. Ooh, nothing. Alright, let's go forward then, I guess. Let's go here first, let's see if there are any people here. Don't see. Alright, we can go there. Let's scout a little bit more. So I could send my sniper here. I guess I will do that, but then I can only attack enemies from this side. Alright, Ranger, I mean sniper, go there. Okay, and everyone else? Let's move forward.
Affirmative.
Affirmative. Oh. There we go. our first enemies.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Enemy patrol on the move. Alright. Wait a second. Why, there are two of you. Why are there two of you? The Shadow Chamber didn't say that there is an alien ruler here. Am I seeing things?
Time to show you how much stamina I got.
How much stamina I got. Alright, let's see what's going to happen. Oh, here we go. Three. Alright. And you are going to split like cancer. Yeah, I will ignore them for now, but this group I will... There's only two. There's only two, there should not be two. Alright. Are you the only one who can see them? You are. Yes, you are. Alright then. Well, Ranger, we'll keep you in shadow, but you can start. Need one to hit. Let's take it. Yeah, good job. One dead. Officer dead. Alright, Lancer, what will you do? You go there. It's a good plan, but... I can tell you that it's not going to work. If I go from somewhere here... No, they should not see me. Alright, let's go.
I'm going.
How many enemies were in this mission? I didn't look. There should be like 11 of them, right? Alright, so we have to go here.
Tired of waiting around!
Tired of waiting around.
They're on to me.
Oh really? How could you figure that out? Right, 83. Never mind. That's great. Alright, good.
You know that.
That really was good. Alright, our second ranger. Where do we want to put you? Did you want you in some kind of cover?
Let's go.
Let's go. Alright. We can put you here. Should be good enough. And let's move forward with you.
Here I come!
Here I come. Yeah, wasting conceal there.
Alright!
I didn't think I was going to kill him, but... Oh well then. And sniper... Yeah, sniper can be there. Be on top of the world. Alright, sniper, overwatch.
This is boring, we're waiting!
Alright, nothing happened. Reload. Ranger, keep going.
Right!
Right! Alright then. We need to get this thing here. We are gonna blow a hole here to get it. So basically we need
then
to
get here.
Then
we're all in agreement!
Yeah, we're all in agreement. Oh. The turret also, nice. I don't know if I can destroy it. Is there a high ground here? No, there's not. Alright. Alright then. Yeah, move forward
Let's
and don't
do
watch.
This.
Let's do this.
Seems doable.
It is doable.
Okay.
I got already attacked the turret. Yeah, go there.
Come here now! This is boring.
Yeah, let's attack the turret. Deal some damage. Two, minimum.
Our attacks.
deflecting our attacks. Alright, let's go here.
What's over here?
What's over here? I don't know. What's over there? Alright then. Do you have Grindr? We do have Grindr here.
No problem, boss.
And it's our one who has crossbow. Okay. Oh, it's the dirt. It's the dirt. Yeah. Come on, Color. Alright. Let's just brute force this turret then. Alright, good, armor down.
Deflection! Weapons burning ammo fast!
And we can even maybe combat vertical. But I don't really want to do that. Alright, move forward. Go here.
Tired of waiting around!
Tired of waiting around. 66 to hit and the kill. Excellent. Goodbye, dirt. Goodbye. Alright.
Yes! You see that?
Come out!
What are we doing again?
Alright, we are going to Overwatch.
You could pick up the pace?
Let's see. Nothing happened. Alright. We have a lot of grenades, like rocket launcher and plasma grenade. I also do want to get AC grenade if possible. Should this be enough? Come on. This should be enough. I don't want to destroy the back cover there. I only want to kill the first cover.
We've got the objective in sight.
Oh well.
Commander,
that
we
works.
Have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Exposed access point. Alright, next turn we can get it. And that's Overwatch for now. And then
Alien!
Next turn.
I'm about to play!
Alien, come out to play! Alright, full cover. That's good. Let's send our ranger down there.
Okay.
Do scout a little bit. Alright, you can see Codex. Yeah, let's stay there for now. Can my sniper also see? No, sniper can't see. I'm thinking if I do want to leave sniper around here. Yeah, I'm gonna
I'm ready.
Alone there.
I'm ready.
You sure you're ready? If I go here, no, he won't see me.
Solid copy.
Solid copy. Alright.
Whatever you say.
Take this full cover that's gonna be destroyed within one Overwatch. And yeah, stay there. Alright, let's see what's going to happen. Yeah, they are going to activate. Alright. Codex down. No? No, Codex down, yeah. Good job. Excellent.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby, indeed. Poor Putin. Yeah. Cannon hack. Oh, and in protocol. That's nice. And we get attacking stats. And now fail. Oh, come on. Come on. Permanent attacking. No. No. Game, why you do this? Why you do this?
-15. Confirm successful acquisition of the Advent data. Be aware, hostile forces are inbound on your position. Eliminate local opposition and any reinforcing troops.
Right, so there is Archon there. And they can't move you right now. Let's fix that. Alright, you have also normal grenade. Alright, reload. And then plasma grenade.
Ready to rock!
Ready to rock. Melt down the armor and cover and everything else. Good. Oh, this guy had loot. Loot destroyed. No! My loot! My loot is on fire! Okay, yeah. I managed to destroy the loot. Alright, so you still have Fulgar. Another grenade.
Explosivo!
Explosivo! Alright. Alright, 7 HP. I think my sniper. Oh, sniper can't see. Sniper can't see. If I go here, will I be able to attack? Yeah, I will. Alright.
Let's go!
Let's go. Let's go. 53 to hit. Alright, what are our other options? Combat protocol for 2 damage, so I need to deal at least 5 more.
This one's for you!
Oh. Well, never mind. Critical. Alright, I take that. But now you're gonna stay in
concealment.
Alright then. Let's overwatch. Alright. One lancer, one trooper, one officer. Oh yeah.
Surprise!
Surprise! And Blaze Storm. Oh, miss. Alright. And here comes another officer. Alright. I don't like that, but whatever. And here comes Archon. And Archon Ruler.
This is the shot we've been waiting for. Take that thing down before it has a...
Alright, this was... -62 to hit, dead eye -20. Let's take our 82. I do want to use the plasma bomb, so maybe start with that. Did I also hit the shield bearer? No, doesn't seem so. Alright. Blaster bomb. Here you go. Yes, confirm.
Homing in!
Homing in and homing out. Oh yeah! 9, 8 damage. Pretty good. Devastate. No, why that one? Come on. You have so much better ones that you can use. Alright, I want to see if sniper action is going to 83 to hit. Let's take it. Yeah, it's a killer. Will it cost an action now?
I aim because I care.
No. Alright, very good. very good. Then we can kill more people. Oh, I don't see this guy. Well, that we can solve by doing this help. But I did see the other guy. That cover is going to be destroyed anyway. Yeah.
Frank!
Frank! Alright. Excellent.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, come on. Oh, unconscious? Of course. Of course, game. Alright, 100 to hit and the kill. Yes. We take that.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
As an artist. 100 to hit. 900. And I can't see that guy either there. Alright, so which one of these two is blocking my view? I don't know. I can attack Karkon, Kill Ruler. Let's first take our stun shot, 82 to hit, because of Karkon defense. Alright.
Fire!
Alright, 8 damage, good. So, what are you going to do now? Alright. Who could attack you? Okay, free action, 58. Let's see if it hits. I hope it will. Oh yeah, critical. Critical. Very good. Alright. So, I could also frostbite. Yeah, why not just use frostbite? 53. Let's see. Oh! Frozen too. Excellent. Alright, so. I do want to just kill these guys. Well, that guy is stunned there because of Arcan. So we have time to deal with him next turn. Officer. I am a little bit afraid. And then there is Officer, Shepherd, and Arcan. Alright. And we have two solos left, right? 100 for Arcan. 82 to hit, no. So periscope, steady hands. Yeah, I'm gonna just deal damage to Arcan. Alright. Take this Arcan. And now we could kill you, but you don't need to. Yeah, I would go into cover, but Andres here has Grace, so he should survive some hits. And I do want to deal some more damage to Darken, so fire. Fire at will. Alright, 8 damage. Pretty good. And Darken can move again now, and we. And I can also move after everyone has stunned their turn. Oh, was it stun 1? That's bad. I was sad. Alright. Officer is burning. Anti-marked our specialist. I don't like that, but alright. Alright, Shipper, you're going to... Yeah, shield. Archon... is going to shoot. Okay. Of course, critical. 85 to hit. And then there's the second officer. And of course, attack support. Oh, come on, game. Really? Oh, 5. That's pretty good. But
wait! No! What is this?
Alright. 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 I don't like it. Come on.
I can tell already this is gonna be a fun day.
Just 2 hits. Oh, come on. Alright, and I can't really do anything with you. Alright then. Sniper. Reaction. Yeah. Might as well as take it. Alright, let's deal more damage to the Archon now then. Archon King. Bones. 100 to hit. You can do it. Alright. What will Archon Ruler do now? Okay, he went down. I don't want to leave my shoulders open like that. But do I have a choice? Alright, let's go here. Let's see what the Archon is going to do. Oh, escaping. Alright. Yeah, we already
tried that before. Don't let it get away.
We already did some damage to the Archon Ruler, but come on, 2 hits. Yeah, rulers. Alright then. Disorientated, can't use anything. 59 to hit. That's really sad. Yeah, we should go get cover here.
That makes no tactical sense at all.
Alright, goodbye, ruler. See you next time. See you next time. 80 to hit. Take it.
Thou shalt not be missed.
Shall not be missed. And I can't. One dialogue. Alright. I could go. Yeah, there.
Seems doable.
Full cover and low cover. Take it. And with you. Advanced talk. I don't know. Alright. Just attack, I guess. 18. If he hits, he hits. And if I overwatch, he's like has like 0% to hit anyone, so go hit. Alright. Miss.
This is pew, so pew, cool.
Pew. Yeah, burning. Alright. And so officer is falling back. And we'll attack high cover. Yeah, that's good. 40 to hit. Miss. Very good. Okay, shield bearer, you will attack. Oh, also full cover. Yeah. Well, this is good. This is good. And blazing pylons. Alright, that's alright. I take that. So. Alright, officer. Going to mark. Okay, yeah. I take that. Alright, so our one guy is unconscious here, but we did lose our specialist. Now, Archon King, why you do this? Alright, what can sniper do? Reload. 90, 60, 94, 82, 48. Okay. Alright. First thing first, let's kill this officer here. I could also just grenade him. Okay. Ranger got this one. And everyone else can go focus somewhere here. You can take cover from there, Full cover. And now rocket launcher. Let's rocket launcher the officer.
Anything worth doing is worth doing with rockets.
Yeah, with the rockets. Alright, good. And you have 64 to hit Y. That's pretty low. Yeah. Might as well just freeze the guy here. Alright.
I don't want to think about this.
You have to think about this. 96 to hit. Let's take it.
I could do this all day.
Good to know. But 93. Goodbye, officer. Goodbye, officer. Alright. Two enemies left. And one is frozen, and the other one is Archon. Alright, Archon. Show me what you can do. Oh, burning.
No! 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 No!
Oh, alright. Had better friends, and now he can attack the weapon.
What the fuck?!
Really, game? Really? Alright. Well, Andreas, Archon got you. You're wrecked. You are wrecked.
Out of the way.
You had the ability to graze, but you did not. 50-50. Alright. Yeah, let's just use rocket here. Rocket.
Time to go boom.
Time to go boom. Alright, and now we can hit. 52 the hit. Oh well, let's take it. Alright, 6. 6 damage. And 1 from burning. Alright.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt.
Alright. 85 in this. Alright. And you can't see the Archon at all.
I'm going.
Reload. And shoot the Archon. I believe in you.
How convenient.
68. Alright. And grace, of course. Here we're going to have grace. Come on, really? I can't see the Archon. What game is this?
Yes.
Yes. Alright then. Well, yep, I guess pistol. Oh, crazy, that also.
Oh, he 2%. Minus 5 for damage.
Minus 5 for damage. Yeah, I can only suppression. Alright. Alright, Darkon. What do you do? Alright, we finally did it. And Silver is gonna just shoot. Okay. 5% to hit. Alright. Okay, sniper. You have lightning hands, right? Alright. Yeah, that's good. And now I can finish with sniper. 98. Let's do that. Alright, good.
Oh, you died never knowing the burden of being so awesome.
Can we take full cover here? We can. Yeah, let's go full cover.
Yes!
And I'm gonna just reload and keep suppressing this guy.
Back online.
Back online.
Copy that.
I can't kill him right now. Only if I hit. That should be zero to hit, right? Yeah, I'm zero to hit.
I'm being attacked by the darkness!
By the darkness. Alright, suppress again.
Ready to engage.
68 to hit.
Suppressing fire on target.
Alright, let's try to first hit this one. 45. Alright, good.
Deflecting our attack.
Shoot, that was my favorite bullet.
Alright. Yeah.
Damn!
We'll just suppress and hit until he dies. Because he's afraid to move and
come on, you're not even trying.
He won't hit me. Yeah, reload and same thing again.
We're green to go!
Well, at least suppression can be useful sometime.
Got him covered!
Got him covered. Alright. Fire! Nice. Only 2 HP left. Can I go closer? Nah, I'm too far. Alright, let's just attack. Oh, good. Well then.
I aim because I care.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
These skills are because of Arcan Ruler. Otherwise, it should have been easier. Yeah, sorry Andres. You're dead. You died. I hope you're not too mad. Oh yeah. Move furthest. But let's be very clear that it was your fault that you died. You had the chance to graze, but you did not. And our specialist got just wrecked. Alright. At least we did not lose any armor, and this was a mission where we could get the corpses, so we should be alright, and we will make the Arcan King pay the next time we see him. 31 HP. He will go down. He will go down, mark my words. So yeah, using Viper armor. I don't know, maybe upgraded Viper armor is better. I think I can look it up in the mod that I have. But I don't think I will be using it for the last mission. It's good for scouting, but in the last mission you are just gonna scout a little bit, see enemy blood and then open fire. Alright. So we have one ranger. And we have also a specialist. lightly wounded. That's good. Lightly wounded. Alright. And pretty wounded. Codex Brain, as always. Okay, Archon Autopsy.
Hello, Commander.
Rapid response. Alright. And supplies. That's good. Alright, our injury is 2 days injured, that's acceptable. I could also try to level up my second sharpshooter for now, until we get the Psy Lab up and Psy operatives. Alright. Yeah. Okay. But you want to go to here? Fallen Soldiers. Missions 22. Oh, 26. Yeah, Specialist. Alright. Oh, come on. Why did you open up the command tab? I don't want the command tab. Yeah. Alright. Let's put it like... No, not the command tab. Yeah, I'm happy now. I'm happy now. Alright. Armory. We have killed 64 Vipers, 91 Troopers, 4 Berserkers. Okay then. Supply drop. 9 days. Yeah, let's go to the roadmap. Let's wait for next mission. Alien Alloys. I should be alright. Yeah, I wanted to
Avenger plotting new
the Alien Crystals. Alright. Let's scan. Alright, our ranger is back. That's good.
Commander, we've located one of their facilities.
Alright, facility here. Are they really? Not connected. Is that really possible? It can be. Okay.
Strategic resource located.
Oh, 50 Winylums. Very good. Very good. Supply drop 4 days. But I do want to go here. Alright. What is this? Idle staff, proving grounds. I think I did not have any supplies for these, but now I do. Yeah, let's put you here.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
And let's get 2 grenades. Alright, 3 grenades. Alright, Proving Grounds is done. But I want one guy. I want you. You, Charlie, are going to hear Resistance Communications. Oh yeah, contacts plus 2. No, 2 bridge, you go. Okay, now then, make contact.
Setting course for Mexico.
And I should start studying the objective to get the avatar progress down. Just to be safe. But I should be alright.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Local regional contact. Alright, next time, Operation Knife Storm. Enemy unknown. I guess it's going to be Sectopod. And if it's going to be Sectopod, then
Avenger plotting new course.
First thing first. So I don't forget. We need some supplies.
Market is open.
And we need to sell something. Warsuit, no. Medkit. Stun Lancer corpses. Do I need Stun Lancers? Stun Lancer. No, I don't. I'm gonna keep one. Just in case. Shield Bearer. Shield Bearer has one Illyrium Core. Experimental Armor. No. Berserker, Data, Trooper, 4 war suits. Not for war, but EXO suits. Don't really need them, but I will keep them for now. Sell POTs. Viper corpses, need. Sector, I need. Officer corpses, 23. What can I do with officer corpses? Officer doesn't seem I can do anything. And we can get more officers. Yeah, sell off all of them. Alright, that's good. Illyrium crystals, Illyrium alloys, Archon, Skulljack. We want a little bit more. Will this be enough? It should be. Alright, armory, engineering.
New orders, Commander?
Food items, weapons. No, oh, I can get this. 60 supplies. Alright, we'll think about it. I should get it, I think. But blue skin rounds. I want 2 of them. Oh, 175. I thought they were 125. Alright, yeah, let's get Grilling Mark 4 or 2. It has 4 damage. And the armor squad upgrade. Yeah, not going to happen. Serpent armor. What did serpent armor upgraded do? Serpent armor. Is it somewhere here? Armors. Okay. Rage shoot. Serpent armor. 5 HP. Now gives 2 more HP. 2 more mobility. And for the dodge. Nah. Don't really care about this. Serpent armor. Alright, rage suit. HP, 1 mobility, 1 armor. And heavy weapon. And rage strike ability. But yeah, heavy weapon. I will use rage suit in the last mission. It's very good. And Icarus armor is like Chomp and Vault. It's good for sniper, can position and then shoot, but other than that, I think I will use it in the last mission also. But yeah. Alright, guys. We'll do Crater, 8 days wounded. Alright. Sharpshooter loadout, and you get blue screens. Oh yeah, and now we want Ranger. Where other Ranger? Where are you? Here you are. You can get the best stuff. You can get the shotgun with advanced air trigger. You can get the serpent suit. You can get the axe, and you can get blue screen. Alright. Seems good. Okay then, specialist. You can get magnetic, warsuit, framework 2, and make it. Alright then. And our next sniper. You have the normal pistol, and you will get flashbang. Alright, Our team is ready. And I think I haven't forgotten anything. So, next time. Raid mission and Operation Knife Storm. See you guys there. Take care and have fun.